Fuck off, VAR.
Yes, Jesus, I completely agree. Ha ha, fucking get in.
I love VAR.
Yes, Jesus, totally agree with you there. Well, it's quite clear at this point that Villa are trying to get enough players sent off to forfeit the game so they can keep their goal difference down with a 3-0 loss. Fucking hell, hope he's alright there.
Have it.